Gosh, I freaking don't know anything about math. Well, I can help you with that. Boy, what the heck? Your math, I can help you. In the form of a song!
Today I'm gonna teach you about limits. First you got to know which ones don't exist. Then you can mark it off your checklist. If both sides of the limit are not equal, or the function doesn't approach a particular value, then the limits never arrive to pass through. Hey, now look at this picture of my beagle. Now what are the procedures for evaluating limits? Well, I'll tell you, cause you know, haha, I'm British. First, you can try to use direct substitution, but that usually never works cause you get zero as the solution. Now let's do it the hard way. It'll make you wanna quit life and jump off the freeway, but that's okay. Factor and multiply, the conjugate, or distribute and combine. And finally, we can cancel that crap out, okay, bye-bye.
Hey, you guys talking about math?
Why, do you think we're dweebs?
No, I freaking love math! Math is my life! I love it more than this time! If you don't mind, I'm gonna scream about my pride!
What the heck was that? You sound like a dying cat. You think you know everything about math, boy, your brain is out of whack. Forget all about the differentiation. I know all there is to know about the axis of rotation.
When did I sign up for a rap battle?
There are three methods that come in handy, but I bet you don't know them cause you crusty like your granny. The first of the three is the disc method, the second is coming up, and I know you're feeling threatened. The washing method can give you some helpful advice. You should wash yourself daily cause you're smelling like a raw fish slice. And last but not least, there is the shell method. I know all of them and yeah, I'm feeling splendid.
Wow, congratulations, you really boost your own ego there, that's great. The one time I try to conversate with a stranger, I get roasted.
Wow, that was great, little Tyrone.
Hey, thanks, BB girl.
But now it's my turn.
Yeah, my name is Lauren, and I know a lot about math. How? Cause I paid attention in class. Although I look stupid, I can teach you a lot. There is a point of inflection at this one spot. There is a horizontal tangent at x equals 2. Bet you didn't know that, uh-huh, boo-hoo. Concave up and concave down can be a bit hard, but once you find f double prime, you can go very far. All right, I'm out.
Wow, that song was bloody awful. I can still hear you. I walked away like 2 seconds ago. Oh, sorry, love. I bet I can do better than that.
I cannot do the candidates test, I must confess. The EBT, IBT, and NVT are really hard. So those are some ones I'll just discard. I am a dirty pirate in sort of a loony bin. But if there is one thing you should call me, it is Captain. Anyways, we're back on track and talking about math. And on this rare and weird occasion, solve this differential equation. Separate the variables, I'm really unstable. Integrate each side, I'm slowly losing my pride. Don't forget to put plus c, now solve for c. Write the solution as a function, now experiencing malfunction.
I could also tell you about pi or e. Well, what about them?
They're really long numbers, love. But what I really need to tell you is to...
Get up!
What?
Abby, wake up!
I am a math god.
You're gonna be late for your AP calc test, Abby, if you don't get up.